Hey guys, this is Darren with East Woodland Survival. Today I'm going to show you how to make a quick and easy stove for just a few cents. You can buy the things really easy. What I've done is it's just a regular can of Sterno fuel. I think there were $4.44 at Walmart for two of them. I got this at Dollar General. It's just a sink strainer. It's a typical sink strainer for a buck. Alright, pretty much all you have to do is take the gut part out, this plastic piece out. It's going to have this little raised area here. You're going to have to hammer it flat, and it basically just sits perfectly on top can of Sterno. And we'll get that thing going and I'll show you how it works. Okay guys, I don't know if you can see it going or not. Try to get the camera here in on it a little bit. But as you see, a nesting canteen cup fits perfectly on top. And there you have it. That's a cheap, inexpensive backpacking stove, guys.
He's putting together a rocket stove made out of cinder blocks. And that's it.
ton of heat, light, and you can easily convert this into a stove. Now I'm just going to go ahead and add the cotton balls. Okay, now I'm just going to go ahead and add the alcohol and light it up. Beautiful. Came out perfect. Only took like 2 minutes. I was putting off a ton of heat. To put it out, easy. Again, super easy to do. Just the two cans. Add some dirt between the two of them, put the cotton balls in the center, add the alcohol, fire it up.